Welcome to Civil Engineering Department. I am Shikha Shah, lecturer at LJ Polytechnic. In this video, we will discuss the subject Design of Steel Structure, and the topic name is Design of Tension Member. These are the contents of this video: tension member, types of tension member, design strength of tension member, design strength due to yielding of cross section, design strength due to rupture of critical section, and design strength due block shear. And at last, we will study the steps for analysis of tension member. Now, tension member. Tension member is also known as simply a die, and is subjected to external tensile loads, which tries to elongate the member. And the examples of tension member are components of trusses, bridge truss, suspenders in suspension bridges, cables in cable slave bridge, transmission lines, and communication towers. Types of tension members: single structural shapes, roll sections, compound sections, built-up sections, rods and bars, wires and cables. Now, design strength of tension members. The factor design tension T in tension members shall satisfy the following requirements. T should be less than TD, where TD is the design strength of member in tension. The design strength of member under axial tension, TD, is the lowest of the following strengths. First, design strength due to yielding of cross section, which is given by TDG. It is given in clause number 6.2, IS 800/2007. Design strength due to rupture of critical section, which is given by TDN and in clause number 6.3.1. And the last is design strength due to block shear, TDB, which is given in clause number 6.4. Now, design strength due to yielding of cross section. Generally, a tension member without bolt holes can resist the load up to ultimate load without failure. But the longitudinal deformation is considerably large before fracture. At such a large deformation, the structure comes unserviceable. The design strength due to yielding of cross section is given by the equation TDG is equal to AG into FY divided by gamma M, which is given in clause number 6.2, page number 32 of IS 800, where AG is the gross area of section, gamma MO is the partial safety factor, and FY is the yield stress of the material. Design strength due to rupture of critical section. These are two equations for plates and single angles. Plates, the equation is TDN is equal to 0.9 into AN into FU divided by gamma M1, which is given in clause number 6.3.1, page number 33 of IS 800, where AN is the net effective area of the member, FU is the ultimate stress of the material, and gamma M1 is the partial safety factor for failure at ultimate stress. For single elbows, the equation is 0.9 into ANC into FU divided by gamma M1 plus beta into AGO into FY divided by gamma, which is given in clause number 6.3.1, page number 33, and the equation of beta is given as 1.4 minus 0.076 W by T into FY by FU into BS divided by LC, where W is the outstanding leg width, BS is the shear leg width, ANC is the net area of connected leg, and AGO is the gross area of outstanding leg. LC is the length of connection. The value of beta should be checked for minimum and maximum limits. Now, design strength due to block shear. The block shear strength of connection shall be taken as the smaller of two values, TDB1 and TDB2. These two equations are as shown in this slide. ABG into FY divided by root 3 gamma MO plus 0.9 into ATN into FU divided by gamma M1, and same way the another equation is 0.9 into ATN into FU divided by root 3 into gamma M1 plus 0.9 into ATG into FY divided by gamma M1, where ABG and ABN are the minimum and maximum gross and net area in shear. ATG and ATN are minimum and net gross area in tension. FU is the ultimate tensile stress of material. FY is the yield stress of material. Now, steps for analysis of tension member. First of all, in question, the given data are size of angle and thickness of gusset plate, the number of bolts and the diameter of bolts, longer or shorter leg connected to gusset plate and the grade of angle and plate. We have to find the design tensile strength and in some examples the efficiency of member. Step 1. Basic calculations. In basic calculations, we have to calculate first the bolt hole diameter, which is given in page number 73, IS 800. End distance is E is equal to 1.7 into DH. Pitch distance is 2.5 into D. Step 2. Strength governed by yielding of cross section. It is given in page number 32 as discussed before. Strength governed by rupture of critical section is given on page number 33 and strength due to block shear is given on page number 33. From these three values, step 2, step 3 and step 4, the design tensile strength TD is the smaller value. It should be greater than T. TDG is equal to AG Fy divided by gamma and O. And from this equation, the efficiency of member is given by eta is equal to TD divided by TDG into 100, which is in percentage. Here, I am giving you a link of multiple choice questions from which you can evaluate yourself about this topic. So, in this video, we have discussed the design of tension member topic. And in upcoming video, we will discuss the different topics of design of steel structure subject. Thank you.